Shortcut. Fuck it. Oh, we're here. Somewhere. Oh, there we go.
Gun store. 10:27 PM.
Gold handle doors allow you
Officers
to.
Officers Phelps and Dunn.
All right.
Can you tell us anything about this gun?
Smith & Wesson, Model 27, registered Magnum. Chambered for .357, nickel plated with pearl grips. Same gun used by General Patton.
You're not suggesting he's the owner?
No, I'm not.
You seem to know a lot about the weapon.
I ought to. I sold it. You know, this piece will stop a rhino. These babies are only available.
A rhino, okay.
Here's my Smith & Wesson order book.
You mind if I take
Fuck,
a
what
look?
Else does it do?
My guess. This is about something bad, right?
Duh.
Model 27 with pearl grips, Cole.
Ledger.
You see it on there?
Give me a minute. Jesus Christ, I'm just looking. Oh, why are you way up there? 27.
We're in luck. Errol Schroeder, 203 South Glass Street. Ordered the
Schroeder.
Gun in February 46. Thanks, you've been a big help.
Anytime. Always happy to help out the LAPD.
You said sarcastic fuck. Cheeky bastard. Let's go. Let's roll.
Let's see if he's at home. Owning the gun doesn't prove he pulled the trigger.
Okay. Let's go pay him a wee visit.
In for a penny, in for a pound. Lead the way, Gunga Din.
Yeah, it's destination. Yeah. Let's go. Let's get this son of a bitch. Oh shit. I'm going the long way for a shortcut.
Now that
I don't
wasn't so hard,
know
was it?
Why.
Just because we're in uniform doesn't mean we can't use our initiative.
I guess so. Seems a little too good to be true. One of a kind
Let's
murder
roll.
Weapon bought locally using a real name. If Schroeder's our shooter, he's no criminal mastermind.
Most of them
Oh
are.
Damn, I forgot to put subtitles on for you guys.
Two out of every three crimes are done on impulse.
Another fact from the Phelps Encyclopedia of Thin Air. You really are fooled.
Where am I going? My god. Where the fuck is this? Oh, now I'm on the... Whoa. Where the fuck? Oh, shit!
What are you doing to this car?
I don't know. I went the fucking wrong way, haven't I? Jesus. Yes, this is not a good... This is not a good start. Getting ran down by a fucking train. Fucking hell. Right, we're back on road here. Yes. Oh man, I can't drive worth a fuck. Jesus Christ.
Watch it.
Shut up. Let's do this. Oh my god. My god, where the fuck am I now? Oh my god. I am going the total wrong way here, guys, and I do apologize. God. Oh, fucking hell. Where the fuck's... Right, where am I? Is that me there? So where am I? Player. Where are you, player? Player. Oh, this is your fucking shit. God, I may fast forward this bit for you guys, I don't know, but then again, it's not getting the emotion and the feeling for it, is it? But we'll soon see. God. Oh, shit, 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 move out the way, coming through, nothing to see here, people. Whoa, break, 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 break. Oh my god, finally, guys. Jesus, sorry about that. Fucking hell. 11:11 p.m. Oh, am I gonna get knocked down here? Run! I guess it's up there. Alright, gold handled doors allow you to enter. Oh.
Schroeder, apartment 2.
Number 2. Open up, bitch!
What do you guys want?
I'm Officer Cole Phelps. This is Officer Dunn, Wilshire Division. You're the owner of a Smith & Wesson Model 27. Nickel plated with pearl grips?
I might be. What of it?
Then you'll be surprised to know that Scooter Payton was murdered tonight with your gun.
You're out of your mind. Scooter? He works for me. I have that gun here.
No one to murder, doesn't.
What the fuck is going on here?
You're under arrest, Schroeder. Cuff him, Ralph.
No way. You're not taking me down for this.
Oh! You fucking bitch. Huh? Oh, my hat! Oh!
Alright, you started.
Ah! Oh, ducked. Oh, he got me back. Oh! Smash! Come on, bitch! Oh, ow.
Ralph. You all right?
He fucking knocked my hat off. I want my hat back.
He's lucky he caught me off guard.
Oh, I sure he did.
Keep an eye on him, Ralph. I'm gonna take a look around.
Nope.
No, I don't want a drink. I'm on duty. What did I say? Where the fuck's my hat? Yes! There we go. Oh! Are you reading this? Oh! New clue.
List of names and a series of numbers. Floyd Rose's name is in this book.
Oh.
So we can come out of this all bright and shiny with a commendation. Or stick our schlongs in a hornet's nest. Call it in, partner.
Schlongs.
And leave the book where you found it. Officer Phelps, badge 1247.